Good evening students, today we are going to start with the ABAP workbench fundamental part 2 which is totally based on the ABAP dictionary. Starting with the unit number 1 which is introduction to dictionary. First of all, the lesson number 1 describe the ABAP dictionary. As you all know, we can start this dictionary with the help of transaction code SC11. The transaction is SE11.